Are you nearly there?
Yeah, just outside.
I'm going to meet Alexandra, who is in charge of the marketing. We've taken on a £41 million house, and I'd like her to see it so we can discuss what sort of strategy we're going to take.
I think the photographer's probably there now, so we'll go see how he's doing.
Marketing is crucial because you want to be very selective as who you're going to go to offer it. And we think that this house will go to an international buyer.
Wow, this is beautiful. This chandelier is amazing. Yeah.
Hi, Gianfranco.
Hello, good morning, Rosie.
How are you? Everything done?
You're almost finished, yes.
Fantastic. Yes. So, Alexandra, I want it in all the international magazines.
Absolutely, especially with the garden, the terrace.
The house will appeal to an international buyer. It is ready to move into, which they love. It also has low-built accommodation, so it appeals to the international market.
It's beautiful.
So you've got the whole of this floor is the master suite. You've got his bathroom, his dressing room, her dressing room.
So do they interconnect all the way around?
Yes, they do.
Oh, fantastic.
So as soon as we have the brochures, what we could do is have a morning here with property finders.
That would be really great. The importance of having the property finder agent is not only does it widen the pool of potential purchasers, but it also opens up the possibility of international purchasers who are going to be buying property of this scale.
You know, it's rare to have a whole of the first floor as a master suite.
Yeah, dedicated to the bedroom.
I think that will be a good story. There are only a number of people who will be able to buy this type of house at this price range. So
you've got to target the right type of buyer.
How long do you think the brochure will take?
10 days.
So let's organise that morning with various property finders in, say, 2 weeks' time.
Oh, great. Have a look. That's a really great shot. I'm here today to look at the photos for Avenue Road, our property listing, and to meet with Katie from Fabric Magazine.
You've got some photos for me, have you?
We do, yeah.
Fabric Magazine is a property and lifestyle title which goes out to hand-delivered addresses. It's really for people who are looking to purchase property at the top end of the London market.
There's loads of aspects of the house that you could kind of draw out.
I'd like to try and focus on, but the entertaining space side.
So you might want to think about how many photos you use with the editorial.
Yeah. From this meeting, I really hope that we're going to come away with a strong position in the magazine. The main reason for that is purely down to the huge scale of the property.
And then, of course, for the really big impact, you could have a double-page spread.
OK, well, I think without doubt, we really need to go for the double-page spread. There's a great deal of money at stake with this campaign, and if it's unsuccessful, I'll have failed at doing my job of marketing it, and we'll have also failed our clients.
Thank you so much.
No, you're welcome. It's great.
We've gone to great lengths marketing this house. Today, we've contacted a few of our select property finders that are all coming today at varying times, and hopefully they will like the house and they'll bring their buyers back. So the kitchen is here.
This is really nice. And casual dining, I assume.
Casual dining here. I'd assume your client does formal entertaining.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Right.
So you have 11,000 square feet.
It's perfect. What really happens at the price point that I work at, a lot of stuff is not on the internet. And so Rosie sent me over some marketing material, which then I kind of previewed with my clients because there's no point in going out if they're not interested right off the get-go.
So the whole of the floor is dedicated to the master suite.
Fantastic.
Silk carpets.
And gas-connected fireplace.
Yes.
Yep.
And then two bathrooms, one for him, one for her. This would be his dressing room and bathroom.
Lovely. I think it's a fantastic home. It's been done to a very, very high standard indeed. It will appeal mostly to our Russian and probably our Arab client base. And so you need to get on the phone and get them to come and have a look.
Wow, what an amazing room. It's beautiful. This is kind of casual and hanging out.
Well, you have several options. You can shut these doors.
Oh, OK.
So you could have separate dining here.
Yeah, and make it much more private.
Yes.
What a beautiful house. I think the house is really quite specific in its styling. So for some people, they'll love it, and other people, perhaps more traditional English buyers, it may not really work for them.
Hello.
Hi, Rosie.
Hi, Yasser. How are you?
All right, thanks. Is there any chance we can do a viewing for Avenue Road?
Sure, yeah. I got a call from Yasser, who is a property finder. He was here earlier this morning, which is great news.
I have somebody who's ready to come and have a look this evening.
Excellent.
If possible.
What time is good for you? With a house of this size and this price, it's not a question of having hundreds of people through the door, but just the right select of people to come in. I'll see you here at 4.
See you then.
Okay, thanks. Come in.
This is Richard.
Hello, nice to meet you.
Very good to meet you. Come in. It's great having the foreign buyer here. Normally, we show it to the property finder and then he goes away to get to his buyers. So the fact that this guy is in London today is fantastic.
Very nice. I like the high ceilings. Is this from Italy or?
Yes.
Very nice. So, show me around, thank you.
The reason I thought Richard should look at the property is because as an investment property, you can't beat it.
Wow, this is very nice.
You said you like swimming.
Yes, and I like swimming every day.
That's why we thought it would be perfect for you.
Yes, this is definitely a surprise. How long is this?
It's about 15 meters.
Very nice, very nice. And plenty of natural light, I notice.
You've got skylight from the garden.
Yes, you don't feel like you're closed in.
No.
Very nice.
I think this property could be a good investment because central London properties have stayed very high. However, having said that, it depends whether my agent and I can come to an agreement with the estate agent. At the end, it comes down to the last figure.
So there's plenty of space here for my books, which is what I like.
I think it was a good day. We had the right sort of people in the house. And so the next step would be to see if we can procure an offer from him.
Very nice. I could spend a whole day here.
So how did the viewings go?
They went really well. We had this guy, Yasso, you remember Yasso, the broker?
Yes.
And he wanted to show them that evening.
Oh, fantastic.
I think he is one that might come up with the right offer. The launch went really well. We advertised it on the web, several magazines, and a couple of editorials, and that resulted in a great steady of people coming through. I think it's going in the right direction. If we don't get an acceptable offer within 3 weeks, we'll do another advert.
Yeah, perhaps what we should do is look at something like the Financial Times Homes and Garden supplement.
All in all, the marketing was superb, and I think the client's very happy with us. So when we find a buyer, we will stand to gain a fantastic sale and be great for our reputation.
Here's to a good job well done.
Absolutely. Thank you so much.
Cheers.